Now that you know the subject of the matter, I ask you to close your eyes, to kneel if you would like to kneel. Now that you know the subject of the matter, I ask you to close your eyes, to kneel if you would like to kneel. Now that you know the subject of the matter, I ask you to close your eyes, to kneel if you would like to kneel. Now that you know the subject of the matter, I ask you to close your eyes, to kneel if you would like to kneel.
We'll be right back. almost each year. Perfect landing, Lieutenant.
you so very, very much. And that's the message. It's love. Of course it's love. There's nothing else but love. So kiss that person next to you. That's right, kiss them. Love the person just behind you. Hug that person next to you. Change the world one kiss at a time. That's right, you can do it. Change the world one kiss at a time. Change the world one kiss at a time. Love. Love. Lies you tell destroy you.
there are ghosts in our lives.
This announcement is based on the idea that you all are wearing your own armor. Armor. It's why you yell at people, you know, because you have your own armor and the defense is to shout before you're attacked. It's armor. And your armor is very valuable to you. Do you understand what it's like to really need some emotional armor? Sure you do. Even more important is that you go navigating space wearing the correct armor. If you give yourself up, destroy you. Your armor, and I'm speaking to them, the sheriff, is very strong. We bow down to this fantastic armor. But once you put it on, it's almost impossible to remove. So, wear it very carefully. And then it will protect you against all your enemies. Especially yourself. Who hurts you? It's not the armor. So your armor should be kept in perfect condition. Should be reported immediately, because your armor really will protect you, and we want you to be very safe, don't we? We don't want you to be hurt. We don't want you to implode as you leave this space vehicle. I've seen it. It's very ugly. But your armor will protect you from all from what I thought I used to be.